Right. So if you start Discord and it looks like this, and you have the newest update on Arch for Discord, I do have this very simple trick. So I made this little script. This is for version 24. You can change it by changing this to 25, 25, 25 when the new version comes out. But for now, you can just go ahead and copy this. Copy this. Open the terminal. Paste it in. There I go. And now, if we start Discord again, we're done. Voila, we're in. Everything works. We can go to our servers. We can look around. It all works.